Bed Bath & Beyond is struggling, announcing it is closing nearly 90 more stores, and there are a few in the Chicago area. These closures are in addition to the 150 stores already announced back in August. Last month, Bed Bath & Beyond said it could no longer pay its debts. The company's just steps away from filing for Chapter 11 bankruptcy. There are five new stores that will close. Shops in Chicago Ridge, Crystal Lake, Forest Park, Geneva, and Wilmette all set to close.